formation of ethers. An alcohol react with methyl alcohol in presence of hydrochloric acid to form a ether. To form which one? Ether. For example, methyl alcohol react with another mole of methyl alcohol in presence of hydrochloric acid, it always forms an ether, and loss of water molecule takes place. Second one, an alcohol react with diazomethane. This is an important reaction. Diazomethane, here is N2 followed by heating. So it is converts into ROCH3. For example, when methyl alcohol react with diazomethane, this is known as diazomethane followed by heating, it is converts into CH3OCH3, known as dimethyl ether. What is this? Dimethyl ether.